Hi everyone, today we are discussing about touch tone dial telephone. In previous classes we know the working principles of manual switching system, Strager switching system, and then after we are using touch tone dial telephone system. And also in previous classes we are discussing simple telecommunication system, Strager switching system or switching systems or crossbar switching systems or simple telephone communication system. These are all the first telephone communication devices and methods, and then after we are using advanced technology. In olden days we are using manual keyboards for calling, but nowadays we are using touch tone dial telephone technologies for better, faster and easier communications. Nowadays we are all using touch tone technology mobile communications. In olden days we are using several manual keyboard switching system mobile phones. In touch tone mobile communication system we are using several keyboards. This is the structure of keyboard. Already we know in the dial touchpad we are using numbers between 0 to 9 and star and hash to know the balance and other informations within the help of star and hash. So we are seeing different numbers, 1300 36 14 177 697 770 852 941. Okay, these are all the tracking numbers. When we are entering numbers, then automatically the numbers will be transmitted through the different types of tracking numbers to share the information between the tracks. Nowadays we are all using these type of methods to share the information from one place to another place. Next one is, this is also tracking system for touch tone mobile communication technologies, S1, S2, S3, S4, D1, D2, D3, D4, LBF1, LBF2, LBF3, LBF4, BSF, LA, LB, HBF, HBF2, HBF3, HBF4, where BSF equal to band specification filter. Where BSF equal to band specification filter, D equal to detector, HBF equal to high band frequency, L equal to limiter, and LBF equal to low band frequency, S equal to selector circuit, BSF equal to band specification filter. D equal to detector. D equal to detector. HB equal to high band frequency. L equal to limiter. And S equal to L equal to limiter, S equal to selector circuit, LBF equal to low band frequency. When we are calling or when we are entering data information through the touchtone keypad, then automatically the signal will be propagated through the different tracks where D is the detector, S is the selector, D is the detector, S is the selector, BSF is the band specification filter, HBF is the high band frequency, and LBF is the low band frequency. And these are the graphical representation of attenuation and delay characteristics of telephone networks. Attenuation and delay characteristics of telecommunication networks. From the above all diagrams. From the above, all diagrams represents the process of touch-tone dial telephone. In a rotatory telephone, it takes 12 seconds to dial a 7-digit numbers. These step-by-step switching elements of struggle system cannot represent to rotate the higher than 10 to 12 pulses per second. That means the overall concept of touch-tone dial phone, it will take a little bit of time to calling the data information from source to destination by using 12 seconds. 12 seconds is the minimum time to entering the number, which will propagate through the sender to receiver. With the information of touch-tone dial telephone will be depends on a higher dialing rate is possible. Pulse dialing is limited to transfer of the data. Pulse dialing is limited to signaling between the exchange and subscriber. Easy and faster to share the information between devices. More convenient method. Okay. By using touch phone mobile communication, we can share the information easier, faster, and it will share the information a higher dialing rate is possible. Pulse dialing is limited to transfer the data. Pulse dialing is transferring the information between the exchange and subscriber. Easier and faster to share the information between devices. More convenient. This chapter, particularly touch-tone dial telecommunication, is common method we are all using nowadays, touch-tone mobile communication. The main feature is it is simply entering the data or simply entering the numbers and calling the data from source to destination, and easier to share the information from source to destination. At the same time, we are also sending audio, video, visual and numbers. Everything will be shared within a seconds to the subscribers. So compared to previous technologies, it is the advanced technology to share anyone from one place to another place, to share the information from one place to another place. So these are all the tracking numbers: 1209 1136 1477 167 770 82 852 941. These are all the tracking numbers. Those who are helping to exchange or transmit the information to the particular subscribing lines, and then after it will propagate the signals through the particular tracks. In this, we are also using two types of frequency bands: LBF, low frequency bands, at the same time upper frequency bands, UBF, upper frequency bands. So by using these are all, we can easily share the information within the help of LBF and LAF, where LB and LA are the two limiters or two tracking devices to share the information particular tracks. Examples: smartphone is an example of touch dial telephone. We can easily entering the data, and we can easily editing the data, and we can easily modifying the data. At the same time, it will share the information to the particular devices within a seconds with the help of different internet access. And we are also using advanced technology by using these type of touch tone dial phone, dial telephone, telecommunications. Okay, this is a brief information of touch tone dial telepad telecommunication networks or touch tone telecommunication technologies to share the information to the particular destinations easier, faster and more convenient than other technologies. Thank you.